So children, welcome to the class. Today we have English class. Somebody, I think Tushar, he asked me about the sixth question in the first lesson. So this is first lesson, sixth question, ma. Okay. Why is the rabbit all alone? Okay, children. So, why is the rabbit all alone? The rabbit is all alone. Because none of his friends were there. So children, the rabbit, it sat all alone because none of his friends were there. It could not see any of his friends. So children, copy this question. This is the sixth question of the first lesson, ma. Just copy down. Copy down the answer. And we'll continue with our second lesson. Okay, children, I hope you finish this. We'll write the second lessons. What is the name of the second lesson? Second lesson? Birbal wins again. So in this lesson, just a quick recap. We talked about Akbar, who is an emperor. Okay, children, and Birbal was his wittiest what they call it as minister, na?
Courtiers.
One of his wittiest courtier. Wittiest courtier. And what question did Akbar ask? A strange question. Strange question, right? He asked the strange question. What did he ask the strange question? What is the strange question he asked? He asked, how many crows are there in our city? This is what the emperor asked the courtiers question. He asked this question. So what was the answer? What answer did he give? What answer did Birbal give? He said, there are 58,000, I guess. 50,378. Crows are there, he said. Right? What did Birbal say? He said, there are 50,378 crows. So, what Akbar said, how do you know the exact number? He said. Okay. So, this number Birbal gave. Then, what Akbar asked? He asked, how can you say the exact number? Then, Birbal said, make your people count it. If they are more than this, then the crows of the relatives which live in our city, they must have come into our city. If they are less, the crows from our city must have gone to their relatives' place. That is what the answer Birbal gave the answer. Okay. Then Akbar said, oh, you win again. You are so intelligent. What he said. Okay, ma. Akbar said, Birbal, you are very intelligent and you win again. Okay, ma? This is the quick recap. So children, please copy the new words. The second lesson, this is second lesson, ma. New words. Courtiers, courtiers. Courtiers. Riddles, riddles. Riddles. Strange, strange. Strange. Startle, startled. Startled. Bored, bowed. Bored. Astonished, astonished. 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 Pleased, pleased. Pleased. These are the new words, children. I guess you can see it properly. And next we have meanings. That is courtiers. C-O-U-R-T-I-E-R-S. Courtiers. Those are the advisors to the king. A-D-V-I-S-E-R-S. Advisors to the king. Riddled. R-I-D-D-L-E-D, riddled. Puzzling questions. Strange. Unusual or surprising. Startled. Caused to feel sudden shock. Astonished. Very much surprised. Astonished. Very much surprised. These meanings, you have it in your textbook too. You can copy from there also. Write this thing for classwork and for homework also. You write the two bits, ma. First and second bit, one time you write. For homework. Okay, children. Once again, I will show this. New words. Courtiers. Riddles. Emperor. Strange. Startled, bored, astonished, pleased. Second bit, meanings. Courtiers, advisors to the king. Riddled, puzzling questions. Strange, unusual or surprising. Startled, caused to feel sudden shock. Astonished, very much surprised. And for homework, you write the two bits again. One time. So children, please take the textbooks from the school so that you can understand it properly. These are online classes. You cannot understand that much as in the regular classes. So please take the textbooks, follow the lessons properly. And please do the homework, children. Next class, we will continue with the remaining bits. Okay? Take care, children. Bye.